Have to sleep, but yeah.
Oh, we're just yapping with Rachel over here.
Yeah, we are just getting caught up here. And we're here in Baldwin. We're at St. Louis Kolache, and you're going to be at the Funny Bone.
Uh-huh. This is amazing.
Okay, so this is Rachel Feinstein. She's on stage. She's a comedian. I looked up some of your stuff, and you kind of deal with real life, like stuff in your face on live TV, right?
I love feeding on TV. Let me tell you, nothing's more American than stuffing
this what we
right
do.
In my dumb face.
How long have you been doing stand-up? And we've seen you in a lot of things on specials, on YouTube. You can catch her all over the place.
Thank you. Funny lady. Catch my Netflix special. This is basically all I've done. I bartend a little, but I had no other skills. Like, I was wildly failing in school. I'm teeming with ADD. I lose a debit card every week. I'm shedding debit cards. But so that was it. I just kind of moved to New York and started stand up, and I've been on the road a lot. They're nice to me here, you know?
That's good.
St. Louis, they're
St.
really
Louis
cool
is a
to
nice
me.
Nice town.
They
Have
give
you
me
been
snacks.
Here before?
I've been here twice already. I'm playing at the St. Louis Funny Bone, which is one of my favorite clubs in the country. Everybody's just super cool here. Usually
That's
they'll
cool.
send
and
like.
Chill.
Yeah, here they're cool to me. Usually they'll send like any sex offender to get me from the airport. In St. Louis, they take care.
They take care of you. They treat you right.
Yes. Like, I was on the road recently, and they said this guy, first thing out of his mouth, he goes, "You is the first Jewish that I had ever met in my life."
No, they did not.
Yes.
Tell me that's not true.
Which I guess is better than being his last Jewish. I'm not sure.
Yes. Right. So you have your husband in town with you. He's a firefighter.
He's a firefighter.
In what town?
Yeah, in New York. He's
a
New York fireman.
NYFD. Love it.
Yeah.
Mad respect.
Yeah, no doubt.
Everybody stops him in New York and they go, "Thank you for your service."
Yeah, firefighters are, they're sexy.
I think it's pretty hot. I'm actively
Absolutely.
Aroused by all of them. I find any excuse to
Hubby's
drop by
okay
the firehouse.
With that, then, right?
Yeah, I pretend like I bake goods. I don't bake just to bring them over.
Well, you can bring these and say you baked them. That's what you should
They'll
do.
They'll totally believe you. So when you go to different towns, is it? And I like to ask comedians this: do you regionalize your act? Like, you'll talk about us two dopes that you met, or a Kolache, or the Arch, or something like that, or is it kind of just like everyday stuff?
A little bit. I mostly focus on like mocking my own, like, you know, family and intimate details of my life.
And, sure.
And how does the family feel about that?
My mom actually likes it. I do a lot of stuff about my mother, and she'll be like, "You didn't talk about me in your talent show today." She hates it when I don't bring her.
Right.
Her up.
She wants to be a part of the show.
I wanted to be in the talent show and the St. Louis Morning Show, and I got up and you didn't even put me in your talent program.
The talent
we're talking
show.
About you this morning, Mom, so it's all good. You just
got
made
you,
the
Karen.
Show.
My mom would be up early. She'd be having some sort of special, like,
as
menopausal cape
too.
On. Yeah.
Right.
She's always wearing some sort of Navajo menopausal cape, and she would be in here just posing for the TV. She'd be behind just eating, feeding, you know, winking.
I want to meet Mom.
I do too. I love it. Well, her talent show is happening at the St. Louis Funny Bone, as you know. That is in Westport. Show tonight, show tomorrow, right?
Yes.
Hopefully you'll get your fill of Kolaches by then and have
so.
A lovely story to tell about Tim and me.
I'm going to be really full, and I'm going to miss you guys. I'm going to come back tomorrow. It's going to get weird, because you're going to be like, "We already did this."
It's quite all right.
All right.
I'm
all of our
lurk
info
around.
Is on our website. We'll hook you up to the Funny Bone.